Well, it was a bit of a colder day today, but anyways, I got this out of hibernation and you can see the door is half off. Well, what am I doing? Well, I guess in a nutshell, the best way to describe what I'm trying to do is I've got this replacement hinge, which goes like that. And what's gone wrong with mine is, well, this is missing the sliders. But what's gone wrong is if you see this roller bearing and you notice how it has two it has like a it's like a railroad wheel and it just slides in that channel. So when you open up the door, it just kind of slides in that channel. So what has happened on this one is the actual inside part of it has actually gone bye-bye, so it's just the one part that's on there. So what I'm trying to do is just replacement of that, and pretty straightforward, but I really think this is a two-person job. But we'll see what we can do here. And the other one was kind of hard to get off. Roller bearing, I don't know, you had to hold your tongue the right way and then spin it. But anyways, there's probably a proper procedure to doing this, but anyways, I wanted to get this ready for this year, and I'm planning on going to the car show with this thing. So anyways, I got a dead battery. I had to boost it to get going. Hopefully the battery's still good. I could put some air in this tire yet. I guess this has survived another winter, and I gotta clean it all up again. We went camping pretty late into the year, and I gotta get this radio working again. For whatever reason, you can see that the red light comes on. This is like the main power to it, so on, off, and I press source and nothing happens. So press this thing. I don't know what's going on with this thing. Used to work. At least it worked when I put it away. Now I've gotta get it going, but slowly but surely, there's little things here and there I wanna do. And oh, I guess I gotta give this a bath yet. There's some leaves in here that I gotta. Like I said, we left this out pretty late last year. I didn't get it put away in time before the snow, so it did get a little bit of leaves and snow on it, but then it all melted away. Actually, right when I parked it, it kind of melted away. So I guess tonight's agenda, before it gets dark, is I gotta get this thing off and back together. Oh, I guess finally starting to get over the sickness. It was probably about a month, and I took antibiotics and seemed to clear up a lot of the yellow mucus in me. But yeah, I don't know what I got, but hopefully no one else has to get what I got. Some kind of infection or whatever, some kind of sinus infection went to the throat and then into the chest, and I just could not shake it. So, anyways, I got some work to do before it gets dark here, but slowly but surely get some stuff done. And the Cadillac was leaking, so I got some floor dry there. But I find that with the weather changes, this seems to be susceptible to the oil level seems to expand and contract. I guess over the winter time, will end up happening is it just I don't know, it just kind of bleeds out everywhere, and it'll have a little puddle underneath underneath it, but the oil level is still up high and right where it's supposed to be, but I guess it just bleeds up up and over somehow somewhere. I haven't been able to pinpoint the actual leak, but somewhere over the course of the winter it does seem to lose a little bit of oil, and maybe it's the oil cooler, I don't know. I guess I'll have to take a look into it sometime, but I don't know, little things you gotta fix and repair on the Volkswagen. But it is a vintage model, and there's always stuff to get fixed, so here we go.